Morning friends, welcome to my channel. Today's video is about how we can go ahead and change the rear number plate lamp for a Ninja 1000 or a Z1000 SX. So if you like the video, do subscribe to my channel so that you can be updated about such how to DIY videos. So let's go down and do the change, ladies. So we'll open these two screws or switch. We should be good to go. As you can see, just opening those screws allows us to change this, and this is what I'll be using, Osram 0.5 watt lamp. So it was this easy to replace the bulb. While we are at it, you can see how much dirt is there. Just simply clean it off. So this is also detachable, it comes out as you can see. You are done replacing the rear end. Yes, and it's going.